I think it will be through close collaboration and mutual arrangements, you know, to connect that many people. There are a lot of people, majority of these 1 billion people, probably isolated or in the remote areas. But there are organizations that they can enable this to happen, and those needs to be collaborate closely and negotiate through government agencies and regional organizations.